Welcome back, everyone, to Rocket League. This is the JV2 match versus Fox Valley Lutheran. We got in a little bit late, so right now Fox Valley Lutheran is up by 3 in the first set here against WCA. WCA is orange, Fox Valley Lutheran is blue. We also have the JV1 match happening on the WIHSEA right now, and we are going to be... I'm trying to work out the kinks right now of what's happening in that match, so... enjoy this match. It might not be any sound while I'm working on stuff, but just enjoy watching it.
State Farm is there. Call or click to get a quote today.
Looks like both teams are holding off pretty decently right now with no scores. As we see.
Hello?
21. First goal for Fox Eye Lutheran, it looks like. Looks like WCA got a score, so they have it tied up. But Fox Valley Lutheran getting another score there, making it 2-1 right now with about 2 minutes and 34 seconds left in regulation. Another score by Fox Eye Lutheran on kickoff here. Almost self-scored by Wild there. Almost turned into a score for WCA. No one back to defend for WCA as the ball goes in. WCA down by 3 with a minute left in regulation. WCA scores, bringing the score up to 4-2. Score here. Fox Valley Lutheran taking another win. But WCA getting two scores in there. If Fox Valley Lutheran wins one more, they will win the entire match. Foxeye Lutheran with a score there. Foxeye Lutheran's goal open. WCA maybe looking to capitalize on that. And goal by Fox Valley Lutheran. Almost a goal there by Dippy Squid. And Dippy Squid following it in, or someone following it in, and it goes in. Score there for Foxeye Lutheran. By Techno Man, does not go in. Prime Glory there with an awesome score for WCA. About a minute left in regulation. Score here before the end. And lands. Fox Valley Lutheran takes the pole win. This was the JV2's last match of the season. WCA. JV2 finishes with a record of, I believe, 3-5. It's not too shabby. This has been WCA Esports signing off for until next Tuesday when we have the first varsity match for playoffs, possibly.